everyone, this is Sushmita and welcome back to my channel Sushmita's Diaries. Winters are on their peak in India and it is super essential to keep your skin moisturized and well nourished. While we pamper our face with the best of moisturizers, it's equally important to moisturize the rest of the body as well. The skin on our body is thicker than our facial skin. Thus, it's extremely important that you use something which is way more moisturizing than a regular face moisturizer. Body Cupid has a range of body butters that are specially formulated to provide extra nourishment. So in this video, I'm going to try out three variants from the same range and share my experience with you all, just in case if you too are looking for a good body butter. So let's get started.
So the three variants of the Body Cupid body butter that I have with me here are Red Plum, Pink Lotus and Citrus Love. These are free of harsh ingredients like mineral oils and paraben.
So the first I have here is the Pink Lotus one.
The Pink Lotus body butter is priced at ₹3.99 for 200 ml of quantity. Besides cocoa and shea butter, almond and jojoba oil, this has pure pink lotus extracts. Pink Lotus enhances skin renewal process and helps greatly with dry, undernourished and aging skin.
The fragrance is really beautiful, guys. It's like really subtle and not overpowering at all. Also, I like the dusty pink color of the product, just because most of the premium quality body lotions and the body butters I've seen, they are always of really nice soothing colors. So let's scoop this out a bit. Okay, the consistency is quite thick and creamy as it is expected out of a body butter, and fragrance of course is really nice. I think apply some on my skin. So as you can probably tell, it instantly got absorbed in a heartbeat and it did not leave any stickiness behind. In fact, my skin feels really nourished. My elbows tend to get a little dry in winters, but it feels really nice and soft, and you can see the difference. This one feels drier and this one feels more nourished and smooth. So the next one is the Citrus Love body butter.
The Citrus Love body butter is also priced at ₹3.99 for 200 ml of quantity. I have all these variants linked in the description box.
Now this one has Mandarin Orange essential oil along with shea butter, cocoa butter, almond oil, honey, aloe vera extracts, vitamin E, wheat germ oil. So everything which is quite nourishing. So let's open this. The smell is like really citrusy and very orangey. So if you like orangey, lemony fragrances, then you would love this. Also the color goes with the theme of the product. Now let's look at the consistency. Wow, this one is way thicker than the Pink Lotus one. I think this would be extra creamy and super nourishing because the consistency is really thick. I think I just need to use a bit of it. This also got instantly absorbed in my skin. I think this is really good enough for people who have extra dry skin, which gets even more miserable in winters. So probably you should try using the Citrus Love one from Body Cupid. This is extremely moisturizing and I think I'm going to use this on my really dry areas like my elbows, my knees, my ankles, and also around my stomach area which gets dry in winters. So yeah, this one is super moisturizing. Okay, so the last one is the Red Plum body butter. This one has pure plum extracts along with honey, aloe vera, olive oil, sweet almond oil, wheat germ oil, shea butter, cocoa butter, and glycerin of course. Let's open this. This has a very fruity smell. Also the color is almost like the Pink Lotus one. Really fruity smell. Now let's try this one out as well. The consistency is almost like the pink lotus one. This is not as thick as the citrus body butter, so I think this would go for any skin type. And if you have normal to oily to dry skin, this would work well for you. And I'm going to apply this here on my shoulders.
It is highly recommended to extensively use nourishing body butters all throughout the year to keep the skin soft and hydrated.
So this retinol one I would recommend to anyone who has like normal to oily skin or who does not need a really heavy, dense body butter. So this one will work the best for you. So guys, this was my review of the Body Cupid body butter range. Let me know in the comments that which one are you excited to try out the most. I found the pink lotus one the best just because I like the fragrance and the feel of it on my body. Also guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook for more updates, and please press the bell icon if you haven't already, and I'll see you all very soon. Till then, bye and take care.